sometimes sneaking around.
A warrior does not always get to choose the field of battle, or the terms upon which wars are waged. When that happens, he must rely entirely on the skills he has spent years perfecting.
You can't hide my sleep. I know there's steps. Watch for snakes. Don't tease me. I have a new playmate. Watch for snakes. Give up now, club. Here. Is that you? Now there's steps to that dance. Who hide and seek? I have a new plan.
Tremble before me! Pathetic creature!
Jorthad, control. It is not the weapon that wins the war, but he who wields it. We will turn the weapons of the enemy against him.
Ooh.
Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory.
Here! Ha!
The elves were often outnumbered, but whether they were fighting one or many, our people understood the meaning of fortitude. Virtue of patience. Whether crafting rings or approaching one's enemies, one must choose the perfect moment to strike. Whether by blade or bow, one must be ready for the battle to change in an instant, and to use the tools at hand to defeat your enemies.
Thank you. suffer me now! Incompetent wretch!